Hello everyone, I am Sarah Simamath of class 4th B. Today I am going to make bookmark. The things which are used to make bookmark are a black pen, a glitter pen. If you don't have glitter pen, you can use a sketch pen also, and a square paper. First, we will fold the paper like this. And then we will fold this paper upwards. And these two downwards. And then we will fold these two upwards. And then we will put these two inside. Our bookmark is ready. Now we will decorate it. When we decorate it, it will look like this. So this is our bookmark. Thank you.